Well, you know, sometimes it pays off not to think too much about